excited. It's been 1 year since we've been together and living together and sharing memories and taking photos. And most of our family are out of the country, so it's just the two of us. And we wanted something special, and it's probably the biggest day of our life because it's very special because we have a lot of family back home that want to see us, but they can't come, obviously. It's just the two of us here.
He picked my wedding dress by himself, and he's like, oh, you need this well, you need, you know, this crown. And he seems really, really care about this wedding. It made me feel like it is the most happiest day in my life.
She's very friendly, outgoing. She liked a lot of stuff that I enjoy. Really care about myself and ask about my family members and my mom and my dad. And you know, early on when someone shows you that, you just know that she's the one, you know. And when I met this girl, I kind of knew that I wanted to marry her because she just seemed to really care, and I don't know, the conversation flowed very well. And every time we would stop messaging each other, I just couldn't wait till the next message. I would just like wake up, and every 5 minutes, just wake up and, you know, check my Facebook.
Such a really care guy. He's really care about me. Every morning I woke up to work, I always saw his message. It's the first thing in the morning. He doesn't stress about my family situation or who I am from. I really like more about him is it's like he introduced me to his mom right away, and he let me talk to his family members and tell them you know, about me, all the good stuff. That's what I heard from his mom. And
we were meant for each other, just like soulmates. We just savor every moment, and we just really look forward to the future. And she's a big part of this.
This one is a great guy and a great day for my future kids. So that's the main part.